Hello and welcome to my channel Mastery of Library. Today I am going to tell you about International Asteroid Day. So you don't skip this video and watch till end. Okay guys? So before that, please subscribe my channel and also press the bell icon so you never miss any new updates. Day, also known as International Asteroid Day, is an annual global event which is held on the anniversary of the Siberian Tunguska event that took place on June 30, 1908, the most harmful known asteroid-related event on Earth in recent history. The United Nations has proclaimed it be observed globally on June 30 every year in its resolution. Asteroid Day aims to raise awareness about asteroids and what can be done to protect the Earth, its families, communities and future generations from a catastrophic event. For example, 2014 HQ-124 discovered April 23, 2014 went past 1,250,000 km from Earth the same year. June 8, only 46 days after discovery, and 2015 TB-145 went past at 490,000 km only 21 days after its discovery. So guys, the next thing is facts about asteroids. So the first one is, asteroids are small rocky objects that orbit the Sun. The second thing is, the first asteroid was seriously discovered by Giuseppe Piazzi in 1801. There are currently over 6 lakh known asteroids in our solar system. Most asteroids are found orbiting in the asteroid belt, a series of rings located between the orbits of Mars and Jupiter. Astronomer William Herschel first coined the word asteroid, which means star-like, in 1802. As well as being the first asteroid discovered, Sirius is also the largest known asteroid at 933 kilometers across. The smallest known asteroid, 1991 BA, is only 6 meters across. Current theory suggests that asteroids are planetesimals, the building blocks of planets that were never incorporated into one of the 8 planets in our solar system. Apollo objects are asteroids whose orbit across the orbit of the Earth. An asteroid impact around 65 million years ago caused a chain reaction that led to the extinction of the dinosaurs and affected all life on Earth, according to scientists. Most asteroids are irregular in shape because they are too small to exert enough gravitational pull to become spherical in shape. Some asteroids are blown out comets. When the ice is gone, all that remains is the rocky material. A meteoroid, that is, the piece of asteroid the size of a car, falls into the Earth's atmosphere on average once every year. This creates a bright fireball effect, but it usually burns up in the atmosphere before it reaches the ground. So guys, asteroids are the vermin of the skies. So I wish you happy World Asteroid Day. So if you like this video, please like, share, comment, support, and don't forget to subscribe. See you again in an interesting video like this. Thank you.